In this video, we'll try to understand how to operate single acting cylinder using 3x2 direction control valve. So let us first draw the circuit and then we'll try to understand how the circuit works. So the various components are shown over here. So as you can see over here, this is the reservoir, then filter, the pump which is driven by the motor, then shut off valve or shutter valve, pressure gauge which indicates the design pressure in the circuit. Then this is the pressure relief valve which is normally closed valve. If the pressure exceeds the design pressure, then only this will open and the fluid will be again, it will be going back to the reservoir. Then this is the pump port or pressure port P, reservoir port R, and the cylinder port A. This is a single acting cylinder. The fluid will be admitted only on one side of the piston and therefore it is known as the single acting cylinder. Now this is lever operated. So this is the symbol for lever operated spring control 3x2 direction control valve. So there are three ways, P, A and R, and there are two positions. So this is left envelope mode and this is right envelope mode. So let us see how this particular circuit works. So for the left envelope mode, the fluid will be entering from the reservoir through the filter pump, then pump port P to A, and from A it will cause the piston to extend and compressing the spring. So the retraction of this particular piston will be due to the spring force. So that would be when we are in the right envelope mode. So let us see what will be the operation in the right envelope mode. So as you can see over here in this particular right envelope mode, the port P is blocked and port A is connected to the reservoir, that is R. So when we operate the lever in such a way that we'll get this right envelope mode, then at that time due to the spring force, the piston and piston rod will retract and the fluid from the other side will be going through A to the reservoir R. So in this way we can use this single acting cylinder, operation of the single acting cylinder using 3x2 direction control valve. Now let us see the actual circuit animation over here. So when we are in the left envelope mode, then you can see there is an extension of the piston, and when we are in the right envelope mode, then due to the spring force, there will be retraction of the piston and the fluid will go to the reservoir. So in this way, this particular circuit works.